going on, guys? We are back with another Walking Dead video.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Kids?
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he ought to.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Thanks.
Yep.
So where did Kenny go? Okay, yeah, nothing out of the ordinary.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul. Empty.
Found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff, something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you?
Protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up and get them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor, what'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first. I'm not gonna take the lock apart.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No! Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Damn, bro.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
What's behind this door, Andy?
Just tools. We keep it locked so the people in the woods don't try and grab them. We'd be dead without it. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Thoughts on how to distract Andy?
I don't know, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
I picked up something I think could help with the lock.
All right. Good to hear.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
So, where do you keep the rest of the tools?
If you need something, just tell me what it is, and I can get it for you.
Not that important.
Alrighty then.
Yeah, like, I'm not gonna ask him, like...
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I manage just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
First, I want to talk to everyone.
We'll finish talking later.
You been getting along with Larry?
He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
So, what do y'all keep in the barn back there? Besides cows, I mean.
Well, someone's getting a little curious, aren't they?
I don't mean to pry.
It's nothing interesting, I can promise you that much. Just some odds and ends. Takes a lot to run a farm, you know.
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He could definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
We ran into some trouble out there.
I was just glad you two weren't hurt. Those bandits just don't know when to quit. But my boys, they can hold their own.
Before she died, we met a woman out there at her camp. She wasn't one of those bandits. Sounded like they did something pretty bad to her. Your marauders are still out there.
I think all them folks out in the woods had drug problems.
What does that have to do with anything?
Means you can't trust them. Any of them.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Kinda peaceful out here, ain't it? Enjoy it while you can. You'll probably start hearing those monsters flying against the fence before too long.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be like your boy's nuts.
Hello.
I saw a wheelbarrow over there full of garbage. Some bloody clothes.
Things happen on a dairy. Cut myself darn bad just the other day. Blood everywhere.
You seem okay.
I'm tough.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
Yeah, I should probably tell Lily what I found.
So Larry, it looks like you're getting along with Brenda pretty well.
You know, for a nice change of pace, how about you try and minding your own fucking business?
The fuck's wrong with you?
What's going on, Lee? Did something happen?
Be something going on with that barn.
I'm telling you, Lee, the longer we stay here, the more trouble we're getting ourselves into.
And what exactly do you think I'm supposed to do about it?
If you want to go in there and start rooting through other people's shit, then get to it. But if it's up to me, we should just take our food and go.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Watch yourself, Lee.
Damn it! Thing is moving fast.
Don't let's turn it off.
There, that should do it.
Fucking Danny, where did you find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, Tom. Ah, son of a.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Penny, come along, honey. Penny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
Make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
has to be one that can stick.
Didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
Why was there so much blood in there?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in
there's
the
woods, there's three of you!
Skin it, dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Nothing to worry about part gets me.
Oh, Brenda,
biscuits?
You are
wow.
An angel.
Oh,
excuse
boy.
Us. We had to block the back door after a walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. I'll go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mom?
Now, don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all.
This must be Terry.
Shlong Terry.
I could use a shave.
That'll do for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.